All right, so I made it to Bremerton, rolled into town, and went home, and there was a squirrel in my attic. I'll tell you the story later, but check it out. I have a flat tire, and now I'm about to get a haircut. So the reason why I'm doing this video is I want you guys to check out the beard in all its glory. I've been growing this out for maybe a month, almost a month, and it's time to go. Time to let it go. Let it go. Let it go. When the sun sets, beard will be gone.